Do you think Goa is only about beaches? The tiny state also has a serene countryside. Welcome to my Goa.
What's up and welcome to my channel Artee Vlog. So my name is Artee Acharya and since I'm married, my surname has changed now to Naik, so it is Artee Naik and my husband's name is Akash Naik. So Akash is born in Goa and so am I, but I am a Maharashtrian. He's a proper Goan, like paka Goan. I'm sort of a mixed breed of Goan as well as Maharashtrian. आणि माइंड यू मला मराठी मस्त बोलता येतं. मी पक्की मराठी मुलगी आहे. आणि ओके, लेट्स नॉट टॉक इन मराठी, हाफ द पीपल वोंट अंडरस्टँड. आप कोकणी भी उलयता. ओके, सो लेट्स नॉट गो देअर. आकाश इज नेटिव प्लेस इज मांद्रेम, दॅट फॉल्स इन द नॉर्थ ऑफ गोवा. अँड आय वुड लव टू शो यू गाईज हिज नेटिव प्लेस, विच इज इवन माइंड नाउ. सो लेट मी शो यू.
These are our coconut trees. That's Akash's uncle's, one of the uncle's house. It's so green here. This is the top floor of the house, and here usually foreigners, they come and they stay here for around 6 months. These are the paintings done by my father-in-law. He's an artist. Mandrem is a very small village. That's my father-in-law. There's a beautiful calf sitting there. I guess it is 2-3 months old now. This is our Tulsi Vrindavan.
Guys, I also want to take you to a beautiful place. Without any further ado, let's go.
So we often visit Mandrem during the weekends and have a good quality time with our family over here. And Mandrem is a small village, yet a very beautiful village and well known as a tourist destination, especially amongst the international tourists. You can also visit Mandrem Beach, which lies between Ashwem and Arambol Beach, and these three beaches, they are very famous and they attract many international tourists, mainly during the season time, that is in October to March. So we have reached our destination and here we are at Wigwam.
So Wigwam is a boutique homestay which lies in between a lush green jungle in Mandrem. They have fully furnished luxurious tipis and they are constructed during the season time.
And he is mango. Let's go. Look at this, guys. It's a huge canvas and they keep painting on it. It's like a jungle. And this is a skeleton structure of the tipi. They just removed it. I guess they are planning to remove it right now because the rains are going to start anytime soon. Oh, look at this painting. I'll give you a better view later on. And he is Nana. He takes care of this property. He works really hard for it. Look at the jackfruits. And let's have a look at our mango tree. This is one of them. This is a still baby mango tree. It's not yet grown. And these are... Hey, coconut trees, are not ready? Supari. Haan, these are all areca nut trees.
So this is the garden ornament and it's a bird bath. Many migratory birds, they come here and have a dip in it. Wow guys, look at this, there are so many mangoes. I can like literally touch them, they are so close to my hand.
But it has got many mangoes. Yeah. That's mango. 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 Come, let's go. Wow. One more mango tree which has a lot of mangoes hanging here waiting for us. I mean we are waiting for them, it's not waiting for us, we are waiting for them to ripe.
Guys, I'm inserting a few pictures just to show how it looks when it is open for the season.
Look at this wall art.
Come, see.
Trying.
Guys, don't forget to check out my next video as I'll be showing the glimpse of the property during the season time, how beautiful it looks. So stay tuned.
That's all I had to show you guys in this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Press that button. Please don't forget to do that. Also give my video a big thumbs up. Like this video. And love you all.